Sakare tu gata panna situation where these kind of teachings are made available, where people are encouraged to come, to participate, to support, to learn from this particular place. I think, even though people say you don't really need a temple or a center or a priest and all this stuff, you do it all on your own, which is true. But also, teachers, centers, meditation centers, temples, and all that are very helpful because on the spiritual path, it does get very difficult. We easily lose heart and oftentimes get burdened by the intimidating world and society that we live in. So these centers like Sunyata are great blessings to us. The fact that they're here to remind us, to encourage us, to support us, to help us in our own spiritual journey. Also, in the approach of Buddhism to the religious question, it's not a matter of, Buddhism is not a religion that cancels out other religions. So it's not meant to be a kind of another religious sect that's come here to kind of convert Irish people and divide the country up into different religious sects or groups. The aim, if it's a pure Buddhist aim, is to bring that which is peaceful and harmonious, unifying, into society rather than to be another, just come in and be a divisive force in a society that already has many divisive forces already. So offering this as a reflection of how to see the future and to see that, you know, to see it as a place to not it's easy for us to become critical and to be
Yosu Bhagavaranam Sama Sambuddho Svakato Yena Bhagavata Dhammo Supati Panno Yasa Bhagavato Sahavaka Sangho Tamayam Bhagavantam Sadhammam Sasangyam Ime
Namo tassa bhagavato
Sampai